I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove your Google account profile picture. Please note that it may take up to 48 hours before you see this change reflected in all of your Google services across all of the devices you use your Google account on. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to myaccount.google.com, and then sign in to your Google account if you're not signed in by default. You'll land on your Google account home screen. Step 2. Click your profile picture displayed at the top of this screen. A profile picture window opens. Step 3. Click Remove in this window. The next window shows you what your Google account profile picture currently is and what it will be changed to going forward. You'll also be notified that your previous Google account profile picture will be saved in your past profile pictures album. Step 4. Tap Remove to confirm that you want to remove your Google profile picture. Your changes will be saved and your previous Google profile picture will be removed. Again, it may take up to 48 hours before you see this change reflected in all of your Google services across all of the devices you use your Google account on. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.